Assalamualaikum, my name is Anas, and as you all know, in the previous week, our madam Hairati binti Abdullah has given us an assignment to develop our teamwork skills. And basically, this video is a documentary about what we have done. Let's check it out.
Hey, Assalamualaikum, my name is Akim. So previously, like how Anas said, Madam Hairati gave us a task on teamwork. So we had to do role playing to depict how teamwork is applied in our daily life. We sport with our team, we choose 5 sports to show how that teamwork is really needed to be successful. Not only in sport, but basically in our life. So during the process, things didn't really work out well since we haven't really planned anything well. It was a last minute project. I mean, we did it last minute. Basically, we did it really spontaneously. But all in all, it was successful because, yeah, we had good teamwork and chemistry and all. So I guess it was really a lesson for us not to do things last minute. So that's it.
The challenge that we face when we're doing our role play are some of the members are hardly to gather around and not function. This will make our team hardly to communicate with each other and will lead to delay assignment.
Oh, hi. It's my turn now? Okay. Hi, my name is Muhammad. So I will talk about the problem that we faced while doing the role-playing assignment. So the problem that we had all the way while doing the role-playing assignment is that 3 of our group members was not very serious while we doing the role-playing. Such as few of us just playing their phones while we discuss how we want to do the role play assignment, and few of us does not very serious, which is we need to do this in a short time, but we did the role play assignment very in critical time, which is very 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 last minute. So the problem that we had is disturbing, and I want to change that because this is the group assignment. So this is the group assignment. We need to cooperate with other members. So that's it from me. Thank you.
Hey man, the moral value of the video is we managed to finish it in a short period of time. That although we finished in a short time, but we had give our best to finish the video. Second, we also have a good moment. I mean like fun moment together. Although we busy with assignment, but we also had fun with this assignment. So I think the assignment is so good to us.
Hi, thank you. So far as what I can observe through this role play assignment, that we can increase our communicating skills. Since the assignment quite earlier in our SEM, so we don't have our chemistry for each other. So through this assignment role play, can increase our communicating skills.
Hi, I'm Izzat. The conclusion for this video is we must cooperate with the team to achieve a goal, which is a role play. Even we have a lot of problems before, but in the end we finish successful. Thank you.
On another level ahead of the crew. never settles. It only gets better the more you see. Powerful and free, confidence is key. So watch me figure it out. It's all about what you bring to the crowd. Where your preference is loud. They're calling me over. Set your fire on me. Like what I see, you getting closer.